Tonight, three people are in intensive care after eating poisonous mushrooms in the Lodi area. Mushrooms are sprouting after the recent wet weather we've had, but knowing the good from the deadly is often just guesswork. KCRE3's Rich Ibarra has more.
This is the Lodi Lake Nature Area, filled with wildlife trees and at times wild mushrooms. Three adults picked some of those mushrooms and are now patients at the Pacific Medical Care Center in San Francisco. They asked that their names and conditions not be released.
Yeah, according to the police, which interviewed the victims, they reported eating the mushrooms on Sunday and developed some ill effects from that, but they did not seek medical attention until Tuesday.
Along the ground, there are many varieties of mushrooms, from green-tinted rounded caps to reddish flat-top mushrooms. At this time of year, mushrooms can often be found in a grove of oak trees like these. However, when you pick the mushrooms, it's very hard to tell which ones are good and which ones are bad. Even taste is not an indicator because a bad mushroom can still taste good. According to the state's poison control system, there were 160 cases in the first 3 months of this year, 80 requiring hospital visits and one death.
The liver could be sufficiently damaged that it can never regenerate itself. And as a consequence, the only way to keep the individual or patient alive would be to transplant.
For people walking the nature trail, mushrooms are a part of the natural setting, but not for dinner.
You really need to know what you're doing with mushrooms because they're very dangerous.
The nutritional value of mushrooms is not worth the risk of dying everyone.
In Lodi, Rich Ibarra, KCRA, 3 reports.
And people aren't the only ones at risk of eating poisonous mushrooms. Dogs will often end up sick from eating them as well.